Will Clay competed in 2012 Olympics, 2016 Olympics, and the long jump and triple jump. Getting engaged was not pre-planned. They were like, no, you shouldn't do it, not at the Olympics. And I was like, why? And they were like, she should have her own moment, this and that. And I'm like, you're right, so I'll think about it. I'll bring the ring just in case. It just felt right. You know, I just felt like that was the perfect moment to do it. And something special that we would cherish forever. I definitely got a welcome back when I got back to Arizona, back home, and you know, a lot of media and things like that, and doing what we should do as Olympians and going around and giving thanks to the people that have supported us, showing our medals and making different stops. I got inducted to the Hall of Fame at my high school. As soon as I got back from the Olympics, I did a backpack giveaway in Los Angeles. So just different things like that. I hope that winning an Olympic medal will allow me to be of assistance to, you know, those that need it. You know, I feel like I've been given this platform to be able to be of service and to help others. One thing that made my return home special was a tweet from Michelle Obama. She tweeted me and congratulated me. They're so busy doing things all day, every day, and she had the time to, you know, to see me compete, you know, and to represent the United States, so that was special.